Hey guys, welcome back to part 13 of Dead Space. I think we're about to complete chapter 7, and if so, then we'll be moving on to chapter 8 this part. And as well, I hope you guys enjoy, and if you do, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe because the support means a lot to me. And as well, thank you for watching.
Yeah.
Let's get those. So when we get more nodes, I can actually get those. So then that would be good. Chapter 7 complete.
Things are looking up. A military ship just docked in. The USM Valor. I don't know what it was doing out there. It must have gotten our distress signal. We can't talk to it until the comms array is fixed. I'm gonna hack the door to communications for you. Get in there and find the comms control station.
Here. I've been playing this for 5 hours, it doesn't even feel like it. Like, that's the insane part about this.
Isaac, the door to communications is open. But I've been getting some weird feedback spikes on the local comms. I think someone's listening in on us, so be careful.
My inventory. So, 5 more slabs, and it's all the way up again. I am saving first. Two with them? Okay. One more time. I need to grab my charger. Okay. Let's go.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. The ship is under attack, but requests to issue a distress call have been repeatedly denied by Captain Matthias. He won't say it, but everyone on the bridge knows why. This is an illegal operation in a prohibited system. We've all known for months, and we kept our mouths shut. Not anymore. Mayday! 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 This is USG Ishimura! This is... What the hell? I don't believe this. The whole comm system is offline. Now he's gone too far. Bailey out.
Dishes for a strong enough signal. Make sure they're aligned symmetrically so there are no power gaps.
Now how do I do that? Stuff.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you. search this up. Just so I know exactly what to do. Okay. Okay, I need to replace Kinder with Outer. Okay, so blue. Place on one's back. Okay. Got the six in a row. Oh, okay. Thank you.
hack the communications and use the control panel to send our coordinates to the Valor.
Exiting zero gravity.
This is USM Valor, widecasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod, number 47, and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
What? Isn't that the escape pod Hammond jettisoned? One of those things was on board. No! No, this isn't going to happen. USM Valor! Come in, Valor!
Uh-oh.
Our signal isn't strong enough. I'm going to open the blast doors to boost the signal.
Error. Blast door blockage detected. Please contact a repair technician.
Shit! Isaac! There's something big on the hull of the ship, directly above the comms array. Something organic. I don't know what it is, and I don't care. We have to get the doors open to transmit to the Valor. You should have a clear shot from ADS Cannon 48. Get to the cannon and blow it out into space.
Alright guys, that is going to do it for part 13 of Dead Space. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe because the support means a lot to me. And with that, thank you for watching guys.